Hey guys, it's Dee from Dee's Divine Guidance here, and I wanted to let you know that my 21 Days to Opening and Accelerating Your Psychic Abilities is starting this week. So if you're interested in learning from me how to connect to your psychic abilities, what psychic abilities really are, which is just energy. So I got a lot of people that ask me about religion and that it's against my religion, and I really believe that psychic abilities and religion is completely separate. You could be whatever kind of religion that you want to be. You can believe in whatever you want to believe in, as long as you believe in there's a different, like a higher power, and also that you believe in energy. Because really what psychic abilities are is that you're connecting to a different type of energy. You're just an energy that we can't see. And we're all made up of energy, and we all absorb other people's energy. And that is one thing, if I could teach anybody, if somebody said, Dee, what would be the one thing you want to teach anybody in this world? It would be how to know their default energy and how to protect themselves, which I also go through in this course. A lot of people have scary stories around psychic abilities because they don't know how to protect themselves, and they don't know what to look for, and all these different things. And they think that, you know, we only get these attachments from opening up our psychic abilities, but we actually get these attachments in real life. So I've worked with a lot of people that I had to do clearings on because they had severe anxiety, which wasn't even their anxiety. They had depression, which wasn't even their depression. They're picking it up from other people. So in my mind, it would say, like, if we're all made up of energy, then why wouldn't you want to know how to use your energy, how to protect it, how to keep it safe, and also how to kind of read other people's energy at the same time, as well as your spirit guide, your angels, maybe loved ones on the other side. So if you're interested in learning all of that, and you're not afraid, because there is no reason to be afraid. I would be afraid not knowing this stuff because you're kind of blind to all of it and you don't really know what's happening. It's kind of like what the media and everything does right now, right? So, you know, open your eyes and get aware and learn about your psychic abilities, because we're all psychic, right? Psychic is just another term for being able to get information from a different source of energy. That's really all it is. So it's not any special gift that everybody has, right? Blown up everybody's spot, but it's not a special gift. Everybody has it, but what everybody doesn't have is the ability to know how they receive messages and how to interpret them. And that's what we're gonna go through in this 21 days. So it is a high vibing 21 days. We show up every single day. You can catch the replays, no problem. I do come on for Q&As as well. You get all your questions answered, and you really leave the course understanding yourself better, understanding your abilities better, understanding things that have happened to you in the past. So again, if you're interested in learning, and I'm sorry to say this, but this might be the last time I run this because we're going in a different direction, but so it's a really life-changing course. So if you guys are interested in that, again, we start on the 1st. So get in now before we start, so doors will close. All right, much love. You can check out the link in the description box below, and I hope to see you there. Okay, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.